Luton players there. Comes back to Murray. They score! Helena Murray puts the ball into the back of the net from 12 yards. And Mansfield Town have the lead back. Can you believe it? Beavers can come forward here for Mansfield. He's already over the halfway line. He's got Fergus Bell on his left-hand side. Beavers still going forward to the edge of the penalty area. Gets it to Rakish Bingham. Bingham shoots! Into the net! What a brilliant goal from Rakish Bingham! What a fantastic goal! Beavers just gets there in front. All the play ball over the top. Vadaine Oliver might get onto this. Vadaine Oliver gets it! Does well to beat his man. Oh, yes! Goal from Vadaine Oliver! Unbelievable goal! Absolutely incredible! 30 yards out!
Drops back inside, tries to find Clement. First time switch, good ball to Junior Brown. Controls well, he needs support. Junior Brown takes one, but he's under pressure. Spins one way and then the next. Beavers away and drives forward. On the return, here's Junior Brown inside the box. Junior Brown! Yeah! He scores! Junior Brown gives Mansfield the lead on 10 minutes. It's Mansfield Town 1, Hartlepool United 0.
There through Junior Brown, they do. Junior Brown clips it forward, and that might be kept in by Jack Thomas over the halfway line. It is Jack Thomas going to play across to a ball towards Rakish Bingham, and Bingham's into the penalty area, and Bingham can score!
Yes!
A brilliant goal for this
man!
A straight pass from Jack Thomas from the left, and to Rakish Bingham, and Rakish Bingham pops, fires past Taylor in the Luton goal.
To Lamb, to Key, yes, it's there, Billy Key is the man of the moment as Mansfield Town equalise three quarters of the way through this contest.